to keep you company. Would you please leave? Clever conversation. Get to know one another. Come on, what do you say?
Could you please leave?
We got a lot in common. You really? No, I don't much, but I like you. I like you a lot, so you like me? Oh, okay, don't answer that. I've seen you.
Would you please leave now?
City life's pretty good, isn't it, huh? Yeah. Busy? Active? Huh? Challenging? Country life isn't too bad either.
Could you please go?
Of course, I'm not going to be here forever.
Could you please leave?
Work up a steak and I'm gone. Kind of a city boy myself. Mind if I join you?
Would you please go away?
Great, thanks. Look, why don't we just crack this open right now, huh? You know, Mrs. Jarrett, I love wine. Don't know too much about it, though, you know? But I know what the hell I like. And I like you. I do, so let's just ease up, huh? I do.
No!
Relax.
No! No! No!
Students. So those goddamn fucking scab students. We're just gonna have to have a little chit-chat. Yeah? Little chitty chit-chat. And you know, you're just gonna have to learn to keep your hands to yourself, aren't you, son?
Don't. Drop it. Put the damn gun down now. Now. Put it down.
Stay right there. Don't move.
Maurice! I got Foley! Maurice!
There is a specially infectious one over there, under the water jug. Thank you. Oh, it's a pleasure.
Now you'll want to kill me.
Now, which part is it that still lives? Is it the arm? Or the bald thing in the middle?
Oh, touché! Yes, very good. But do not let my appearance fool you.
I was about to say the same thing.
It appears to me that we have a lot in common. You are a monster, and in my own charming way, so am I. I am greedy, you are insatiable. Two peas in a pod, don't you think?
Well, then you ought to know that what I want, you can't give me. I want a throne. I want to be king. I want people groveling at my feet. I want respect.
Respect is nothing. Fear is what makes the universe go round, my friend. Fear is what you want. Unfortunately, you won't live long enough.